What's up, guys? Today I'm going to show you how you can export multiple videos together. All right, guys, so like I said in the intro, I'm gonna show you how you can export multiple videos together. And this is pretty much perfect for when you have multiple videos that you wanna export overnight. If you have a couple, or like, I know a particular scenario where I had like 12 clips that were all like a minute each, which would have been really irritating to do one by one. And so I set it to automatically render each one overnight, and this was in a render queue. So do note that you will need Adobe Media Encoder to actually complete this action. This isn't something that you could do inside of Premiere Pro. I think it's kind of annoying that you can't do this in Premiere Pro. I think they should kind of just like merge the two at this point, especially because there seems to be a lot of glitches that sometimes happen in Adobe Media Encoder. And I will say that before you send any of these videos out or post them to YouTube, make sure you watch them through, because Adobe Media Encoder does have certain glitches sometimes. So I make sure that anything that goes through Adobe Media Encoder, I pretty much make sure to double check. Or I obviously check Premiere Pro things too, but just pay particular attention to Adobe Media Encoder exports. So without further ado, let's just jump right in and I will show you guys how to do it. All right, guys, so I have pretty much just a bunch of random sequences here that aren't in any particular order or any particular organization method. This is just a random project that I pulled up. But I do have multiple sequences that I want to show you how you could go about doing this. So one of the ways is you could just Command M, export your timeline, and then send it to the queue. So you could do this one by one as you go throughout your day with mini exports and just keep sending them to the queue. And then come nighttime, you could just render them all out overnight. And if you think about it, this could be perfect for uninterrupted workflow. You don't want to work, export, then work, export. And that's a lot of downtime when it's exporting. So to be able to just work straight and then export them all at the end of the night really improves your workflow. So that's one way to do it. You could do one by one by going from sequence to sequence. Another way you could do it is just selecting your sequence in the timeline bin and then select the other sequence, or really as many sequences as you'd like. And then you're gonna right click that and you're gonna come down to export media, which is right below label, which kind of cut off on the video right now. I apologize for that. But it's gonna say export media, and this is gonna show up. And obviously there's no export option in Premiere Pro right now because it's going to get ready to queue it into Adobe Media Encoder. So you're gonna wanna pick your preset. If you choose match source, it's going to match obviously the resolution and other aspects of your video. You might wanna tweak a few things like render at maximum bit depth, or maybe raise your bit rates. I would recommend that depending on the video if it calls for it. And make sure that's checked as well, and your audio should be higher in quality. Looks perfect right now. But basically, if you hit Q, it says preparing data for export, those two files, sending it off to Media Encoder, and your videos are getting ready to be queued up in a log on Adobe Media Encoder. And so now these two sequences just popped up, and that's just two sequences. You could do so many more. So like I said, at the end of the night, if you want to hit play, you're going to be able to export your sequences overnight and wake up to some fresh sequences. So what could be better than that? But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. If you got anything out of this video, make sure to like and subscribe. And I've got a ton of videos coming in the near future, so it's a perfect time to subscribe. And that's about all I have for today. So thank you so much for watching, and take care, guys.